Hello, everybody. Just getting everything ready to go for y'all. And we will continue Pokemoning. Awesome. That's ready. That's ready. And all right, we're just gonna continue on our way. Let's do a quick team recap, just so we're all on the same page here. I'm losing my voice. We have our Finneon, Lumos, with a relaxed nature. Storm Drain, which Pokemon draws in on water type moves, that's handy. With Pound, Water Gun, Attract. Then we have Mohammed, our Makuhita, with the gentle nature. Guts, so boost attack staff, there's a status problem. Tackle Vital, throw Sand Attack, and Arm Thrust. We have Candy, our Magreep, with a rash nature. Static, Tackle, Growl, Thundershock. Then we have Freeze Dry, our Articuno, Naughty Nature, with Pressure, Gust, Powdered Snow, and Mist. And then we have Khaleesi, our Gible, with Naive Nature, with the Sand Veil, Tackle, Sand Attack, Super Fang, Dragon Rage. And our last one is Dinner, our Mag Cargo, Naive Nature, with Magma Armor, Yawn, Smog, Ember, and Rock Throw. So, let us go to the Pokemon Center. Because we got the Valley Windworks key thing. So let's go heal up and head to the Valley Windworks. You restored your Pokemon to full health. We hope to see you again. Nurse Joy, you're a douche. Always have been, always will be. I didn't get the old rod. I don't know where it is. But fishing encounters are not really fun, so. Let's take on the Valley Windworks. Now that we can get in. Yes, the key opens the door. Let's go in. It's you. What? No way, you have the key? Unlocking the door was meaningless. I'm the loser in this after all. This is no time for self-pity. I've got to alert the commander. Thought we were going to battle, bro. We're going to battle here. Oh, this is no fun in games. This is proper work, I tell you. Okay, thanks. Fan Max, send out a Burmy. Well, Lumos, I'm sorry, you can't stand. I have a very super effective. Well, I could have went on into my cargo too, but let's just go into our Articuno. Articuno's doubly effective. Ah, Protect. Great. Stop that. How'd you get double protect? There you go. Freeze it. Gust it. Just kill it. There we go. Bye, Burmy. That was easy. You only had a Burmy? That was lame. Let's go here and challenge you. Collecting electricity for the valley from the Valley Windworks. That is our mission. All right, what are you going to do with that electricity? You're going to tell me, I'm sure. Fan and don't make me kill Shady. It's a Shady Penguin. I don't want to kill Shady. Give me your dinner. Ow. Why? Ember. Burn the penguin. Sorry, Shady. Delibird painted. He's about to use Poliwag. Yeah, I'm gonna have to switch. Candy, come do your worst. You take on that Poliwag. Poliwag. Super effective. Good job. No, don't go to sleep. God damn. Oh yeah, I had a berry. Resto Chesto, baby. Resto Chesto. Good job, Candy. Yay. While I'm thinking on it, let's give this to Candy. Everyone else is holding stuff. And she just used her Resto Chesto berry. Alright, Commander, take me on. I'm one of Team Galactic's three members. No, wait, that's one of four commanders. My name is Mars. I'm trying to create a world that's better than this one, but people have shown little understanding about what we do. You don't understand either, do you? It's a little saddening. So let's have a battle to decide what we should do next. If I win, you leave. If you win, we, Team Galactic, will leave. Okay, Mars. I don't know if you're a girl or a guy. I'm sorry. Ranger Kimberly. With Makuhita. Alright, well, this is pretty simple what we're going into. We gotta go into freeze dry. Ow, you faked me out. Gust. Kill the bird, kill the bird. Or, don't kill the bird. Don't kill the bird. Kill the Makuhita. You missed. One sand attack and you miss. Really? Really? Don't miss again. Thanks. Not recommended that you miss again. Experience all around. Arbok. What do I have that's good against an Arbok? Let's send in Khaleesi. We can just Dragon Rage it. Oh, I love Arbok. It's so pretty. Oh, don't you paralysis me. Oh, so close. What does it have? It have an Ornberry? Or Citrus? Orin. Ow, don't bite me. Are you serious? Okay. Oh my god, we just lost Khaleesi. Oh my god. Kill this thing, please. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Right here. Not very effective, my butt. Come on, a little bit. No. He's so low on HP. Yeah, use Poison Sting. I like that move a little better. No. Fall in love with me. Okay. This is very high stress right now. Okay. Be in love. Be in love. Be in love. Yes. Alright. Just pound, water gun the shit out of it. Be in love. Be in love. No! Okay. Kill it. Kill the Arbok. Please. Oh my god, no, 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 no. Be in love, be in love, be in love, be in love, be in love. Yes. You love me. I'm a gorgeous, beautiful fish. You love me. Ah, damn it. Okay, it's dead. Oh my god. Everyone's gaining experience. Oh my god. Mars. Oops, messed that one up. That's alright though, I quite enjoyed our battle. My, my. Lose to a girl, will you? But no matter, we've collected plenty of electricity. With the power we've obtained, we can do something quite spectacular. It seems quite obvious to me, Shiran, but even the genius the boss recognizes. Now, Mars, we should be going. Will you shut it? The boss is the only person in the world who's allowed to order me around. You can keep quiet around me. You only joined us recently. Don't you think you're important? I guess that means it's time to say goodbye and leave for the time being. Team Galactic. They were saying they had to gather Pokemon and energy no matter what. It was for creating a new universe, or so they claimed. Nothing they said made any sorts of sense to me. I can't tell you how grateful I am for you saving me. I can finally see my little daughter again.
Papa! Yuck, Papa, you're stinky. Go shower now, stinky.
Oh, sorry. They had me working nonstop.
Thank you, trainer. You made those bad people go away. I think the balloon Pokemon will come visiting again.
Okay, do you give me anything? The balloon Pokemon, a certain day of the week, I'm not sure which day. Let me do with the Windworks using wind generated energy? Question mark? Okay, well, I don't know. Oh, we lost Khaleesi. I don't want to talk to you. Ah, yes, look, it is you. You came back to the power plant. You came back to where are they? You run them off, you say you are a trainer, but very well, I should go investigate inside. Okay. Are you coming back? Why are you not coming back? There we go. Magnificent, yes, it is all true. We've said it is all true. Superb, even though you're young, a trainer, through and through. Well, I should pursue the culprits. The team, you must be off. Okay, bye. Eterna City. Got it. Let me go put Khaleesi in the PC. I don't want to put Khaleesi in the PC. Can I go in the PC, please? Or in the Pokemon Center? Thank you. Alright. Bye, Khaleesi. I think we're gonna take you. You're the best out of everyone. No, and then I wanna withdraw that item though. Take. And give it to you. Well, that sucks. I was liking Khaleesi. We hope to see you again. coffin. Ghost type move. Space mail, battle items. Items. Steve. You can just not have anything right now. I think that's fair. Alright. Now, how do I get to Eternus City from here? That is my question. It is my question. I can go up. The valley one works. Route 245. New Eternus Forest. Okay. So it's this one. Route 205. Yes, I got it. Thanks. Pokemon. Okay. We did not get a 205 encounter, if I'm correct. Because we got a Valley Windworks encounter. So let's get our 205 encounter. Let's get it. Something good. Something good, something good, something good. Oh my god! I have to have you! For those who don't know, Tentacool is my favorite. Okay, so we have to, I have to get it. To get Cuddles. She is my best. I love Cuddles. And she's the mascot, so we could have got her either way. That's kind of my rule with Nuzlocke type things, is if your mascot Mon shows up, you can encounter or get them. Because they're your mascot. Why wouldn't you want them? Stop it. Have you. Alright, I think you can live one more water gun. Oh yeah. Alright, let's risk one more. Okay. We're gonna have to switch out Lumineon. Yeah, we are. Holy crap. Okay. Switching candy. Alright. Catch my friend. Catch Cuddles. Give me Cuddles, please. I love Cuddles. I love you. You're my mascot. Please, 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 please. Yes! Because the body is almost entirely composed of water, it shrivels up if washed ashore. Yes, I will. It's a female tentacle, which all of my female tentacles are Cuddles. Actually, I think all of my tentacles are gonna be Cuddles from now on. Cuddles. Aww, I gotta go get her. Yes, I have poison. Cuddles did work on my team here. Lumos survived. Lumos, unfortunately, is going in the box. Because we don't need entirely water types. I like them, though. Plus, we gotta heal up some peoples. So happy. We get Cuddles. Someone's PC deposit. Buy Lumineon. And then let us withdraw Cuddles. Oh, I'm so happy we have Cuddles. Okay, now let's just heal everybody up for good measure. Yeah, I'm a poison type person, or water type. feel like those represent me the best. Murderous and gentle. Alright, let's take on this guy. He looks fun. How about you and me battle before I go into Eterna Forest?
Sure.
Oh. Hello. Okay. Go, Joey. Goodbye, Joey. Okay. I feel like this might have been dumb, but... Oh, perfect. Take some potters. Enjoy your snow. It's powdered. Ow, don't butt my head. There we go. Jerry, go to level 7. And learn focus energy. Freeze Jagger to 12. I defeated Lazy Forest. What are we gonna get? Oh, a quirkfish! It was water.duck over here. Let's just send in some candy. Embody these things for the XP. Your hardened will not save you. Good job, Candy. Let me pick this up. Oh, you. All right, hiker, let's battle. Operator Malcolm. Oh, where's he? Well, I mean, we're going into Candy. It's... There's no contest when it comes to water types at this point. No, let's go into dinner and just get annihilated. I feel like that sounds like fun. Bye, Horsey. Very good, level 8. Mudkip. Mm-hmm. Are you ground yet? You might be ground. This might have been down. No, you're good. It's Mudkip's cute. Ditto. Hate dittos. Okay. I want to send it out into Joey. So Joey can get more experience and it can transform into Joey. And then... And then we can just go into Maku and Muhammad and just body it. You focus that energy. Don't tackle me. There you go. See when you tackle me. Doesn't end well for you. Let's see what this item is. A zoom lens. What is a zoom lens? Eldum hide by the Pokemon. If the hut moves after the foe, its accuracy will be boosted. Oh my god. I really did not just do that. Okay, welp. No use crying over spilled milk, I guess, because I just threw away the Zoom ones. I thought I was giving it to someone. Oh my god. So far this episode, we've made two bad decisions. Let's keep making bad decisions. Episode. This stream. I'm talking like it's a YouTube thing. Fisher Jasmine, Croconaw. Alright, Candy. This is water.deck, man. It's not set up to be like this. Please kill this thing. Stop water gunning me. Super effective. Good job, Joey. Good job, Candy. Thunder Wave, yes. You are going to get paralyzed by standing next to me, bro. Up through the grass, or we can just battle this trainer right quick. Let's go. Lazy Jill. Delcatty. Let's go ahead and Muhammad. Faked me out. Oh no, that actually did quite a bit of damage. And it missed. We are underleveled. We're gonna have to grind. Beat it up. Aha, that was a painful cry. Yes, Joey, use bite, learn bite, love bite. You're gonna tail whip. Good job. Learn fake out, yes. Gladly. Go to sand attack. Okay, let's go back. We're gonna grind for a little bit. We're gonna go to the Pokemon Center, we're gonna heal, and then we're gonna grind. And I know grinding's boring, but it needs to be done, unfortunately. Because we are underleveled. Underleveled. Only a couple more levels on each one. I wanna get everyone up to 15. I can't believe I threw away that Zoom lens. I'm so mad. I'm so mad I did that. I feel dumb. Alright. Who's ready to grind, guys? Let's grind. Hey, it's a Thorchick. Bite it. Nom, nom. Don't you focus your energy. Ow. You freaking kidding me? Son of a bitch. Well, that went well for me. Son of a bitch. No, I wanted to deposit Joey. All right, let's take Lumineon back out. Okay. I can't believe that just happened either. Okay, let's put Cuddles up front. Let's give it Amulet Coin. There. Alright, Cuddles. Me and you, buddy. We're gonna take on the world and grind and not lose any more friends. We'll probably lose some more friends. This is not going well. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it. I'm not too. No, oh, Cuddles is so cute. What do you have, even? Okay. Let's go to dinner. Okay, Nightshade's only gonna do a little 10. Throw some rocks on it. Ow! It's gonna do less. I wouldn't have minded having a Nantu. Nantus are cool. Good job, Cuddles. Grinding is so much fun. It's a Wingull. Candy. Oh no, you've water gunned my Wingull. Whatever will I do? Good job. That's a demon Chikorita. Chikoritas are demons. Burn, Chikorita. Burn. Okay, I don't think I can do grinding. It's pissing me off. Those items though. Okay, let's go this way. Who needs money? Or medicine? Dinner. Dinner needs medicine. Let's go. Let's go. Chief Mike. with your Nidoran. Don't you whip your tail at me. That, my dear, would be a mistake. Vigor off. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, is it normal or is it fighting? It's normal type. Shit. I misplayed. Don't kill me. God, that hurts. Don't do that. Come on, kill it. One hit KO. You can do it. Don't kill me, 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 no, 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 okay. Chief Mike. Thank you for your Petra Berries. And the Oran Berry. What do we got over here? Something useful. A Kiba Berry. I don't know what a Kiba Berry is. Let's find out what a Kiba Berry is. Super effective poison type move. Anyone need an item? Everyone good? You need an item. There you go. Have a Petra Berry. Oh. I meant to do... Here, have a... Have that. Let's go. Get out of my way. Alright, let's talk to you. Operator Joey set up drift loom. I feel like candy would be good. Ow, don't astonish me. Ow, don't actually do that. Okay, now you're pissing me off. Oh my god. Minimize. Get paralyzed. Yes. All right. Thundershock. Damn it. Good. Stay paralysis. Kill this thing, please. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, good. You hit her twice. Thank you. Thanks, markers. I appreciate that. Oh my god, this drip bloom. With its minimize is killing me here. Come on. Oh my god. This is killing me. Okay. Will you land this, please? I'm gonna stall you out. I'm going to win. Please kill it. Oh my god. I don't know what that alert was for, but thank you for whatever that alert was for. I couldn't see it, so. Oh, Marcus B did something. You subscribed, I'm guessing. Thanks. Didn't mean to run. I meant to go to my bag. I'm gonna use the potion. Okay. Hit it. Oh my god. I'm gonna run out of potions. Candy. Yes. Come on. Land it, please. I know this thing has like 6 minimizes up. Yes! Thank you. Get out of here, you stupid Triflon. Good job, Cuddles. Screw you, Operator Joey. Okay, we're down to 2 potions, so that's fun. Let's go up here. I don't want it. Unless it's something I can easily body. Cuddles versus Cuddles. My Cuddles cannot cuddle your Cuddles. Or I could just send him candy. Now I'm confused. This is my luck. This is my luck. There we go. At least I didn't hit myself. Thank you, Candy. Do you evolve now? Yes! Pokemon evolve? What is this? We're getting a Flaffy. Give me my Flaffy. It's cute. Okay. Up we go. No! Shit! I wanted to get the item! There's no holding anything back. Technician Antoinette said Uncle Dean. It is water central up here, man. I mean, Candy's wrecking shop, but... Kill it, please. That weakens fire, yeah? Yeah, fire. Okay, snap out. Son of a bitch. Ow. Snap out. Really? Thank you. Please murder this stupid thing. Thank you, Flappy. This Flappy has eaten more of my potions than any of the other friends on our team. Like, I think it has an addiction to potions. It needs to go to rehab. A damp rock. What the fuck does that do? Extends the duration of Rain Dance. Awesome. You know what Pokemon has Rain Dance? None of them. Send out against you. Don't raise your defense. Another one of those ones that's going to be a challenge. Water Pulse didn't do too much. There we go. Yep, keep Water Pulsing. That's a good move. Use that one. Don't miss your gust. My heart sank for a little minute, like a little second there. I was like, oh god, it missed the gust. Yay. Alright, is this a healing house? Please be a healing house. Can you heal me? Heal me? Heal me? Yes. Thank you. Cool. Let's continue on our way. Okay, I'm not gonna throw out the leftovers, guys. I know I threw out the lens earlier, but I'm not gonna throw out the leftovers. Look, it's the lefties. We have the sky plate. I didn't see what you had. Oh no, I wanted you to keep that. Shoot. Give. Yes. Yes, you can have the leftovers then. If all you have is a Petchaberry, please take the leftovers. They're hidden in the rock thing. Where does this go? That's a cut in place. Got it. What do you have for me? Say something. Banana notes. Okay, yeah, don't need those. So my turn on forest encounter, I'm gonna actually go through the forest with what's-her-face and then get my encounter when I can do it alone. Too many factors otherwise.
Hello, my name is Cheryl, and you are? Oh, so your name is Gothic. I'm sincerely glad to meet you. Gothic, may I ask a big favor of you? I want to get through the forest, but I'm afraid of doing it alone. I've heard there is a sinister group of people called Team Galactic. Oh, I think there'll be safety in numbers, please, when I go through with you.
I mean, I don't really have a choice, so...
I'll keep your Pokemon in perfect health.
Thanks, Cheryl. Let's get this. Damp mulch? What the hell is that? Oh, berries. Got it. I don't care. A Metapod and a Celio. Spheal. And she has a pillow swine. Level 20. Okay. Let me... Really? I was gonna take out the Metapod. You had to go for the Metapod. Oh, it hits both of them. Metapod did. That's gonna do literally diddly bupkis against his spiel. No, I'm not staying in. Candy, please. Okay. It lived on one. Can attack anything. That is awesome. Cool. What do you got to say? Okay. This is where you can get a Leafeon. Good to know. Farfetch'd not a Beldum. Let's go back out into dinner. You knocked over my cherry berry. It's Ember the Beldum. It's gonna mug bomb me, old Beldum. And kill it for me, thanks. Well, I'm gonna rock throw the bird, but it's gonna use Powder Stone and kill it for me anyway. I think Pillow Swine was probably the best one to get through the forest, man. I don't have to do crap. Alright, I'm ready for this. Are you, Cheryl? Let's do it. You say words, and then your friend says words. And then we fight to the death. Baker Jill and someone else. Manager Landon. Well, Cuddles is getting the heck out of here. And dinner. It's super effective against both these people, so... if this powdered snow doesn't murder them both. Oh, good. You did. Really? You stun bored me? Oh. That cherry berry! Cherry berry coming through! Pillow Swine is just OP. dinners grew to level 13. Remember it. Kill it all. Yay, it learned acid. Iggly buff. Well, let's go into Makuhita. Or Muhammad. That was easy. Pidgeotto! Well, I'm not staying in on a Pidgeotto. That's for certain. Back out to dinner. Again, I do nothing. I'm just here. I'm gonna rock there, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it. Yeah. I'm gonna Pidgeotto, and then I think close one, and then me. I think I'm the slowest in the field. Yeah. Awesome. Cool. That was easy. A quick claw? Are you freaking kidding me? Who was the slowest? But I want you to have the power band. No. Yeah. Item. Give. Take that quick claw. Item. Give. But reduces the speed. So you're slow as dirt anyway. Have it. Cool. You're next, you bros. You blue-haired bros. I see it. I see it. I see you going down in defeat. And then you're going to say something that's equally as witty, I'm betting. Schoolboy Jasmine and Schoolboy Pie. Hey, Super Saiyan. What's up? Or Saiyan. Super Saiyan. 1, 2, 3. How's it going? Alright, dinner. We're gonna switch out into you. Don't double team. That's dumb. I'm going to burn you both. I'm good. I'm just chilling. Playing Pokemon. You know how it goes. Kill it. It has 1 HP. We should murder it and its family. Yay. Let's keep going, then. Want this. I don't know what it is, but I want it. I had a Gible. It died. I don't know what killed it, but it died at the beginning of this. I named it Khaleesi. So that kind of blows, but tis what it is. Send out the mouse. Let's water gun the Beldum. I mean, yeah, Pulse One's gonna take it out, so. Gimme, what is it? Another sticky barb. Great. Needed another one of those. I used the first one so much. Hello, Beldums. The Beldum Bros. Use Mud Bomb. Kill it. I'm doing so much. Just Pillow Swine is so OP that I get to do nothing. It's great. I feel like it's a little cheaty, but whatever. Let's face these dude bros. Weird dude bros. Biker Jessica and Biker Jonathan. Cascoon and Wooper. Okay. Why do I bother? Oh, it's another Wooper. Okay. Actually, I don't think you can do anything anyway. Cascoon. A Graveler. I got that one. Let me water get the grappler. Are you weakening the effects of electricity? You keep hardening over there, Cascoon. It's gonna die to a pack of snow. I'm so accomplished in this. Oh, well, at least I take it out. So that's something. Oh my god, it has another one. Okay. I'm gonna leave Lumos then. And just. It. Because I think it's gonna die to a powdered snow anyway. So pretty close to it. Yeah. Let's go! I see a Pokeball. Stone Plate. Interesting. See trainers up here. Come here. Oh yeah, that was some rocking music. I'm feeling like a rock star, man. Schoolboy Mallory and Schoolboy Scott. Barboach and Corphish. I'm just gonna keep sending out Lumos. This is just free switch training. Cause freaking ow. Now I'm angry. Come here, Candy. Murder these fools. Oh, that hurt so bad. Forgot I had leftovers. Murder it. Murder its family. We defeated school by Mallory and Scott. My Metatite? You didn't have a Metatite. What you lying for, bro? Were you supposed to have a Metatite? I think you were. Crap. Metapod and Farfetch'd. Farfetch'd. Oh, frozen. Awesome. Oh, it already unthawed. I'm just gonna water gun the Metapod. And just when I suspected, Powder Snow's gonna kill everything. Lumos finally gained a level, thank you, and learned Rain Dance. Anyone else? Don't do it on freeze dry. I got to attack? What? Farfetch and Metapod like to hang out. I bet they're dude bros in my real life. But they're like, yo homes, I saw this hot girl. Totally would buy her. Pokeball. Totally get her a potion down at the cafe. And then Metapod's like, yeah. I'd harden for her. That was dumb. That was really dumb. Another damp round. Useless items are useless. This is your stop, my friend.
Oh, there's the exit. I'm so relieved we finally got here. I would have never been able to get through this by myself. Thank you so much, Gothic. Please, this is a token of my appreciation.
We got the soothe bell. If I still had a Togepi that didn't freaking explode on itself, I would have, you know, used that item. Okay. Let us get our encounter for the forest. It's a Bumblebee. Get drowsy. I don't think rock throw is gonna kill it. Might. Okay, perfect. Okay. Let's start throwing balls. Because if it wakes up, gonna use takedown, and I don't want it to murder itself. Shoot. Don't murder yourself. Oh my god. Okay, it's asleep. You want to be in a premiere ball. That's what the problem is. Damn. Come on, Beldum. It's nighttime. It's nighttime. Oh, come on. Stay asleep. Just stay asleep. Oh, come on. It's gonna wake up and kill itself. It is literally going to wake up and kill itself. Instead of be my friend, it's going to murder itself. You're being dumb. My last couple chances. Come on. It's not even shaking. I'm not gonna catch this thing. Okay, this is my last chance. Because it's gonna murder itself next turn. Nope, it died. Fuck. Stupid Beldum? Are you kidding me? Okay, this is legit my last turn because it will die next turn. I didn't realize it was about one. Well, thanks for that. Not like I wanted my Internus Sephorus encounter. like I wanted that or anything. Stupid. I gotta sell that revive. I don't want to check the tag on the stupid frickin' orange berry. There. This is store route 205, so we can't encounter anything here. I'm just gonna avoid talking to people for a while until I can get to the city and heal. Let me just heal. That's all I want. And then we'll go back and face all those trainers. I'm so angry. We've stored your Pokemon to full health. We hope to see you again. This has not been a good episode. People have died. We accidentally threw away that stupid scope lens. Is there anything over here? Berries. I want the berries. Hire Tyrogue. What up? Here you are, kinda. Fresh meat. Because I believe Tyrogue only knows Tackle until level 20. Maybe, possibly. No, it knows Toping Head. I think then for sure in Gen 2 that is Tackle and Tyrogue is a thing. It only knows Tackle until 20 in the first, or in the second gen. The first gen it was introduced. Yes, I want the cherry berry. I want the Petcha berries. I want all the berries. Gimme. I'm not one to say no to free things. Be them berries. Or not. Okay. So now that we got the berries. Berries. Is there anything hidden over here? I feel like that's a prime spot for someone to be hidden. And that just takes me over here where I can't get without cut. Yeah. So. What do you got for me? No? Nothing. Okay. You fight me though. Netted me a feisty trainer. How about you go away, Gentleman Marcellus, with your core fish? With a level 17 Gordish. Yeah, bubble my Flappy. Let's see what goes for you. Lefties make me so happy. I always forget I have them. Ow. Why you do that? Kill it. It did. That was easy. What about you? You gonna fight me now? Gentleman Wayne. Azuril. Alright. Come here, Candy. When there's a water type, you call Candy. She just shocks them into submission. That's right. Well, thank you for the lefty's recovery. A Wurmple. Yes, I will switch. What needs experience? You need experience on a Wurmple. killable level. It did. It's a murdered Wimple. A Krikatot. We're keeping our Articuno here for a Krikatot. Don't use Bide. What's wrong with you? I mean, you're going to die. So store all the energy you'd like. Bye, Krikatot. Cascoon. Nope. I'm gonna stay in on a Cascoon. Just keep guessing away. Bodied. A Kakuna? Yeah, no. This is a great experience for freeze dry. Level 14. Lotad. That I will switch. What do I want from a Lotad? Let's go into Lumos. Lotad's kind of cute. You messed it up, Lotad. Don't do too much. Don't do too much. Okay. Earthquake? Okay, use growl. That's fine. Now die. Goodbye, gentleman Wayne. It was fun fighting you. What about you? Ah, kill. Kill murder. Gentleman Noel with a clever. I got a thing for those Cleffas. It's a Muhammad. Are you confusing me? No, no. We don't do that. Yes, but I don't throw this thing out of existence. Thank you. Mudkip. Yes, I will switch. Into candy. I want candy. I want candy. Candy murder this Mudkip in the morning time. Candy murder this Mudkip in the evening time. Candy murder, please, oh please. Candy, won't you murder everything? I didn't say I was good. Yeah, those lefties. Sunkern. Yes, I will switch on a Sunkern. Freeze dry it. Gusted into oblivion. That was easy. Alright. Where to next? Is there anything down here? Yeah. Another Shellbell. Oh no, Shellbell's different. Isn't that more of another... That's another... HP recovery item, isn't it? It is. Give. Wait, what does it do? every time an I swear it's a little damage every time it inflicts damage. What are you holding? Yeah, you don't need a pinch of berry. Not when we have actual useful items. Yes, heal them. I think we are gonna wrap up today's episode, or today's episode, like I'm on YouTube still. We're gonna call it for the day. I am so freaking tired that it is just time. So thank you guys for watching over here on Twitch, and if you like what you see over on my YouTube channel, I have more videos, me playing Pokemon, I've got a tag lot going with my good friend Moon, it's a lot of fun stuff, so still Gothic over at YouTube. And this will also be uploaded at YouTube if you miss anything. So, I will see you guys next time. Bye!